That's not just a tired old man playing Pharaoh. That's Sir Cedric Hardwicke, and he's very good. And he's very sympathetically written, even though the plot tells us that he's working the children of Israel to death. But at the same time, we like him.
Well, the city's being built and I'm winning this game. So don't interrupt us with trifles.